that bell going on here about playing Assassin's Creed
All right.
2 Remastered.
Stop! Stop, you little shits! You will
you
see
will find a way.
You
wondrous deeds he has performed for the good of all. Come to pay the evil ones.
Come
watch them fall.
The squall of the sun no for a noble commission and a society for an emperor.
And the price to mission to the
other. Submit application. As your Carpaccio is no longer available.
Almost shift change anyway. Must be tired.
Remember to visit Bertuccio's Fucina for all your blacksmithing, weapons, armor, locksmithing, and hair.
Get down, Stronzo!
Eccolo! Get him!
Molto bene, Ezio. This is exactly what we needed. I'll let Antonio know you finished the job.
Okay, can I go now? Well, keep going.
Ah, Ezio. I was hoping you might return. I want your advice on something.
Of course. Tell me what troubles you.
Yeah, what troubles you, dude?
Emilio has turned some of my own men against me.
Bribery and blackmail, is it?
Yes. and we cannot strike until the traitors are dealt with. They're still somewhere in this district, keeping tabs on us and reporting back to Emilio.
Not for much longer, they're not.
Moving like the wind!
Where do you think you're going?
Let go!
I'm losing him! Got to hurry! Raju!
Get him! Go.
There!
Shit!
He's getting away! Echolo!
Ugh!
What? Dannato! What is the meaning of this?
I proved there was to be jammed because of your idiocy.
Enough!
Fuck!
We've got work to do.
Enough!
Ha! Another disciple. The dark is pathetic and desperate.
Remember your deal, sir.
The fair.
Remember what I've taught you, ragazzi.
Now, your opening carefully.
Where are you going?
This one is a fool.
Okay, that's one.
I've traditional remedies and the wisdom of the Arabies. Wellness awaits.
Any damn business one, dude.
You swallow so fast and truly impressive. You can practice.
Come, friends. I've fresh caught leashes today.
Careful with that law.
The Doge has decreed that the manufacture of walking up.
Work your magic.
Okay, we found another one.
Ma guarda che questa! 7 milioni!
How rude! The nerve!
Poppy, what's the matter with you?
Dear Pat!
Get down, now! You shouldn't be up here.
Okay, see.
Oh!
Okay, just keep going.
Please enter. Your good work has restored us to our former strength, Ezio. We are ready to strike.
Just tell me what needs to be done, and I'll see that it is.
You'll approach from above under the cover of night. Emilio has posted archers around the palazzo. Kill them, but do so quietly. As they fall, my men shall replace them.
What about the guards?
When you finish with the archers, we'll regroup in front of this building here, and discuss next steps.
Nessun problema. I'll take care of the archers and return to you.
Then it's settled. In bocca al lupo.
Crepi lupo.
Feel better now. Take care.
The quality of our food is legendary.
for all the gods' flock.
Well done, Ezio. Everything is going according to plan. As we speak, my men are replacing the archers you've removed. The way to the palazzo is clear now.
But not the building itself. Emilio's guards still patrol its border.
Use my men. They can distract the guards. Save you from having to fight.
And when it comes time to storm the place, remember what I've taught you.
Seek out, though, Ezio. We await word of your success.
House of Cards is crumbling, Emilio.
A minor setback. It will be dealt with. This povero scemo Antonio and his thieves.
Never mind then. It's the assassin you should be worried about.
Why? Is he in Venezia?
He's been here for weeks. How could you be so blind?
Unlike you, I've been busy. Someone had to provide the weapon to our brother in Firenze.
Yes. And we also wanted to do that thing.
Enough with the farce. What is it you want, Carlo?
Maestro has called the meeting. 3 days from now.
Very well. I'll be there.
Assuming you still live. If you want my advice, I'd find a less conspicuous place to wait. Seta is a target now.
Seta is a fortress.
If you say so. Goodbye, Emilio.
Cut. What if he's right? You, call for my boat. It should be close. When it arrives, load those crates and prepare to sail. Be right back. If Carlo speaks true, I must find a place to hide just until the meeting. Then we'll deal with the assassin. He must be working with Antonio. That means the attacks.
Guardia! Guardia!
The devil's longing to greet you.
Do not be afraid.
I feel no fear, assassin. Only regret. I sought unity, stability, order.
at too great a cost.
Progress demands sacrifice.
Non trova alcuna gioia in questo, ma non c'è altro modo. Requiescat in pace.
Yeah, we killed him.
Sorry, I couldn't resist.
Come, let's open the gate for Antonio.
Setta's fallen and Emilio is no more. All thanks to you, Ezio. Go, tear down Emilio's banners. Return what he has stolen from the people. Tell me, Ezio. How can I repay you for your service?
Money's always nice.
Easy enough. What else?
Emilio is meeting with a man named Carlo. He looked to be a government official. Do you know him?
Carlo Grimaldi. He sits on the Council of Ten.
Yes.
Why do you ask? What are you up to?
I have a meeting to attend.
If you like the video, please like, subscribe for more videos, please.